this course, we learn molecules by quantum mechanics. In order to understand the properties of these molecular species, we need to know the knowledge of quantum mechanics. For example, you know very well that carrot is orange. The reason why carrot is orange, in order to understand that, we need to know the knowledge of quantum mechanics. I may also raise another example, microwave emission from the outer space, which can be detected by telescope. And the spectra in the microwave region, we can learn molecular rotation. From the analysis of the microwave spectra, we can determine the geometrical structure of molecules. But there is another method to determine geometrical structure of molecules. The method is gas electron diffraction. In order to understand how we could derive geometrical structure of molecules, we will see that quantum mechanical understanding of molecules is very important.